Will my furnace work during a power outage? Sudden power loss is never fun, and it happens to people all over the world. In Oregon, we've come to expect it at least 3 times a year. Once at Easter, once at Christmas, and once on Black Friday. Just kidding. Power outages are most common during the winter when the weather can interfere with the power grid. This is a big issue for those of us who rely on furnaces for heat. Why a gas furnace won't work during a power outage. Even though heat from your furnace is generated by natural gas, there are a bunch of other electronic parts in the furnace that will allow it to push air out and create heat. The three big ones are the circuit board, the relays, and the blower motor. All those parts won't work without power. How can I get a furnace that works without power? There are 2 ways to get gas heat at home during a power outage, but they'll cost you a pretty penny. Option number one, a floor furnace. If housing codes allow it, you can get a floor furnace. It uses natural gas to create a heat like a traditional furnace, but uses a thermopile generator and convection to create heat and push it through your ducts. It essentially creates its own electricity. Super cool, but super pricey. And option number two, a backup generator. There are 2 ways to go about implementing a backup generator. You could get a generator that's just powerful enough to use your furnace, or you could get a generator that can power your entire home. It just depends on your other power needs and how much you want to spend. Tips for safety and comfort in blackouts. Here are a few tips to stay warm during a blackout in the winter. Use a wood or gas fireplace if you have one. Most wood and some gas fireplaces can work without power. In some cases, they can be ignited with just a lighter or a match. While they aren't the most efficient way to heat your home, they can be a literal lifesaver in a power outage. Keep your blinds closed. Keeping your blinds closed will help you trap heat inside your home. Only open the blinds or curtains if you have direct sunlight that can help heat the interior of your home. Move to one room. Keeping everyone in one room will help keep the room warm. Break out the board games and use this time to bond with your family or roommates. Keep doors closed. Keeping the interior doors in your home closed can trap heat. If you've already all moved into one room, you want to trap as much heat as possible in that room. You also need to keep trips outside to a minimum. Indoor safe propane or kerosene heaters. You can get propane and kerosene heaters that are indoor safe. Not every camping heater will do. Some release toxic chemicals or pose a risk of fire, and that's no fun. Make sure it's labeled indoor safe. Look for warming centers. A warming center is your best bet if you live in an area with dangerously cold winters or if the power outage is going to be prolonged. The city or county you live in could have warming centers set up for free to use during a weather or power emergency. Your home will stop being safe if the interior temperature gets close to or below freezing. Make sure to use these shelters to keep you and your family warm and healthy. Your gas furnace will not work during a power outage, but there are steps you can take to stay warm and comfortable in your home. If you have other questions about HVAC systems, make sure you check out our other videos. To learn more about who we are and how we can help you, visit AdvantageHeatingLLC.com and follow us on social media. We're here when you need us.